the first six books, the Red Riding Quartet and the GBA to form the Damned United, were all set in the north of England where I grew up. But at that time, I was living all that time, everything I wrote, I wrote it in Tokyo. And I had, I have two children, and they were born in Tokyo, and I wanted to kind of, for me and for them, to know the history of the city. And so Tokyo Year Zero and Occupied City were an attempt to try to understand the time and place I was living, how this city became this modern Tokyo, the history of the city after the war. And then, but when I finished Occupied City, then we moved back to the UK, and I wanted to finish the Tokyo trilogy in the UK, but I couldn't. And the 2 years in England were not a very, very good experience. And so I wanted to write something. You know, I'd written eight books that were very dark books, very negative books, they're like, you know, kind of criticisms. And I wanted to write something that was a kind of antidote, the antithesis of the darkness. And so Red or Dead was a, for me, I wanted to write something that showed a different way of living. We are now in this moment the result of our pasts. Everything we did as individuals, as society, is what brings us to this point. And so I want, you know, Red or Dead represents to me, it's a story of a socialist, a man who believed everybody was born equally, everybody deserves equal opportunity, everybody should help each other, and that you don't just think of yourself as an individual, that we are a society, we are a collective. And I think in the present, that way of thinking is forgotten. I mean, now, actually, in 2016, it's a little bit more, with Jeremy Corbyn and Bernie Sanders, it's a little bit more common. But certainly, 2011, when I was writing the book, you know, my children grew up, and if you go to school in England or in Japan, you don't know what socialism is. You never hear the word. So, you know, it was something to write. So I was writing about the past, but because it affects the present. But I don't know if it's a mirror, but it's a kind of journey to the present. Football is a way to describe a time and a place. Every book is of the moment it was written in, really. You know, every film, and football is the same. Football is a mirror.